Dobde Rescue.
The enemy has breached our defense line in several areas. We are now in danger of being besieged by the Federation. Other units have commenced their retreat, but it will be a difficult task in this state of chaos. The conditions around us are indeed grave. We must pull out of Odessa before the enemy surrounds us and link up with the Yukon submarines at the rendezvous point. However, before we take off, I want you to do one more thing. In a location not too far from here, the Dobde is under attack by the enemy, which has rendered it immobile. My guess would be its caterpillar tread is damaged. We must protect the Dobde from enemy attack and buy some time until all crew members are able to evacuate. Prepare to move out immediately. Over.
Report current situation.
Blue team, all clear.
Red team, all clear.
Green team, all clear.
All right, commence operation.
Linking up with the Dobde takes top priority. Hurry!
Ah! fire against target.
Retreat confirmed. We won!
We've successfully rescued the entire crew from the Dobday. Every soldier and officer who had fought courageously in Odessa must not only retreat, but also fight through the enemy siege. And we must hold off the enemy in pursuit as we head to our rendezvous point. The Yukon submarines, we pressed through Odessa, where our forces were scrambling after the loss of their communications system. On our way, we encountered other retreating units. We escorted these Allied soldiers while hurrying to the rendezvous point.